Hello everyone, this is NielsensTv of Denmark. Welcome back to our channel, and once again we are going back to
Tung 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 Tung.
Konnichiwa. Konbanwa, guys.
Aimishite dozo yoroshiku.
Yes, guys, we are going to the land of the rising sun, Japan, once again, and it's been a long time that we haven't reacted this band called Kingu, and we have reacted them before. That was a year ago. We have, I think, 3 videos of them. And as far as we know, it is a Japanese band formed in 2013. And the band, it doesn't say so much about it. It's a J-pop, alternative rock, and indie pop, jazz, and classical music.
New jazz.
Yeah, new jazz, classical. It's the genre.
Okay, sounds interesting.
Yeah. So, well, anyway, guys, this is the 4th time that we're going to make a reaction, and we're going to make a follow-up, and then the name of the song is called Kingu Slumberland.
Slumberland?
Yeah. Okay. So, let's get started!
Let's go to slumber.
先日番組が発表した今年これがバズるぞランキング 見事1位に輝いたのが 4人組バンド Kingu ゲストの松井瑠奈、今沼
It's like a doll, maybe the Muppet Show, but the music is very interesting. Yeah, and also the sound is like a bit electronic.
Yeah, it has a kind of electronic 80s sound.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good, actually.
Which we like, so.
Actually, it is very catchy,
and yeah. It is like something 80s, I guess, I've heard. And also this special way that this guy is singing, I think, through the megaphone or through this.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay.
What kind of.
It's a megaphone.
Thing it is also he's using.
Mm.
But it's not only a megaphone he's using, he's also. Using something else. His voice sounds funny, but yeah.
It's 80s sound.
It's also done in the 80s, but it's done like, yeah, ever since the 80s throughout the years, but it's not that common.
Familiar. I'm not that familiar. Actually, I'm not familiar this kind, this sound of 80s, this one. Yeah, because I am familiar with this smooth, loving music, something like that. So this kind of
yes, but it's also like that actually. The song, it has it all.
Okay.
Isn't it a bit smooth also?
Yeah.
You think? Yeah.
There's a smooth part and also
the other guy when he's singing. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
So very interesting.
Mm. Let's continue, guys. I have already. I'm
group in called White Town or something in this in the Zeros that
White?
Use this special voice also, but it's cool. I remember it back from the 80s. Was it something with the Holiday or something?
I don't know. No idea at all, but important thing here is it's very good. It sounds
I really love it, because
It's
not that often we get to hear this. So yeah.
That's why you have many things you in
your
mind,
many good,
because
associations.
Yeah, because
to this
it
kind
is
of
very
sound.
Good, This is very catchy. Wake up in Tokyo, daydream. This is very catchy song.
Yes.
I mean part.
But I really love this kind of music.
Okay.
I like this way that they blend in this kind of 80s sound and also this new sound or whatever it is, or something. There's something about this song.
I mean, the perfect blending for
new. For you, it's perfect.
New and
as a blending
ages,
between
yeah.
old and new.
So okay, that was also interesting. It's that because I think those videos that we have reacted before, that was it's like a very emotional, solemn song that we have reacted. So it is like this is the first time that we reacted the Kingu, where it's a bit rock something like that.
To be honest, I don't remember what we reacted to because it's more than a year ago.
Yes.
But I definitely remember the name Kingu, so there must be something about this band.
Really good. So well, anyway, guys, that was a reaction. That was a good refresh. Kingu.
I think I would like to hear more.
Yeah, so we'll see if we can.
I think they have a newer song out right now.
Kingu?
Maybe we should listen to it. This one is from 2019.
Actually depends, because I think he's under Sony now, so it's really hard to make a reaction, you know, if it's blocked.
So
we'll see, guys, if you can show it to you, this one. So for now, we'll try. And you can always subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Bye-bye.
Sayonara.